Finally, the Irish rock band U2 were among the stars who joined a party for the human rights group Amnesty International at a nightclub in the centre of Dublin. Amnesty had been presented with an award and they decided to celebrate with some of their long-standing supporters.
Any public appearance by U2 draws the crowds, although there were a couple of false starts for the fans watching the limousines roll up outside the Kitchen nightclub last night. Over 500 people turned up to celebrate the decision of the cable music station MTV to give the 1994 Free Your Mind Award to Amnesty International. U2 have supported the organisation for years because, according to Bono, sporting a new haircut, it gives members the chance to stop feeling helpless when human rights crises erupt.
Nobody knows what to do, you know, good guys and bad guys, who are the good guys, who are the bad guys, and with Amnesty it's so simple. There's no complications there. You just write a postcard and you may have an effect on somebody's life. It's kind of that simple, really, isn't it?
Amnesty International is not usually associated with dance events such as last night's Bash, which was entitled Freedom to Dance. However, the Irish branch of Amnesty says its aim is to keep in contact with the younger generation.
Well, the protection of human rights for the future lies with the next generation. An event like this that will bring people into the organisation through music and through dance. An event like this is about life, it's about hope, it's about motivation, it's about, really, about freedom.
The U2 endorsement has given Amnesty a huge profile, and the band said last night they would continue to back them.
We've done that in the past, and we did still continue to for Amnesty International, purely because we just think they're doing something really great and something very important.